and we've got Survivor Series 2016, the main event, the blockbuster rematch, 12 years in the making, Goldberg versus Lesnar. Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate, the one who broke the streak, 21-1, is going to get revenge and vengeance on Goldberg tonight, and I cannot wait to see him take him to Suplex City and suplex him more times than John Cena and put this man into retirement forever, and we'll never have to see the lame Goldberg again. I've not liked Goldberg for a long time. I mean, like, three moves of doom, two moves of doom or something. I mean, he really doesn't have much besides the spear and the jackhammer. So Goldberg, he's got all kinds of moves he can do. He's going to destroy him. So here we go. They just did the announcements. They came face to face, and now we are ready to go to war. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below and be amazing. This is my live reaction to the full match in its entirety. I don't know what happened yet. So here we go. Goldberg gets picked up by Lesnar, slams him into the turnbuckle into the corner and steers at him. What? Goldberg just tossed Lesnar on his ass. And Lesnar's like looking at him like, what? Like, total look of shock and disdain and just interesting. And he's smiling at him now. Goldberg's like, bleh. Oh shit, what the fuck? He just speared him? Are you fucking kidding me? What? And Goldberg's ready for a spear again. He's propped up. It looks like Lesnar's ribs got broke there or something. Oh my god, he speared him again. What the crap is going on? No way. Are you kidding me? This is crap. What? Lesnar better come back here and get up and rage onto him and destroy him. What is going on? Goldberg, Lesnar's like clutching his ribs and like barely able to get up. He's on one foot, he's grabbing the rope, he's huffing and puffing, and he's like falling to one knee and he's getting up, and he doesn't even, what? Goldberg grabbed him, he's getting him up with a jackhammer. No. No way. He got him up in it, and he slams Lesnar down.
What?
This makes me want to just quit watching wrestling altogether. That's garbage. He's been gone for 12 years. Lesnar broke the streak, beat the hell out of mad dudes all over the place. He's a real, real fighter. Like, he fights in real fighting in combat sports, in MMA, in Goldberg. I cannot believe this. This is total, utter crap. Wow, what the hell was that? I'm just disgusted. That's picked him up and slammed him into the corner. They can show the whole replay of the match in its entirety in the replay, because that's how short it was. Speared him, and then speared him again, and jackhammered. Four moves in its entirety for this match. That was not worth the wait of seeing Goldberg come back. That was horrible. I am totally and utterly disgusted with this match in turn of events. Goldberg is... Brock Lesnar is a fucking jobber now. Wow. Hit that like button, leave me a comment down below, and subscribe. Let me know your thoughts and opinions. It looks like Goldberg isn't done. Goldberg's going to be sticking around, I bet. Don't be surprised to see him on Raw or at the Rumble. Just wow.